Jersey cream and it's creme anglaise base basically, but it's modified. So there's less sugar and fat. You'll notice it's not as sweet. We've got two tanks of liquid nitrogen here. So I'll use this for a while. What's happening is the gas is coming out and we're catching the liquid. So, minus 196.7 degrees. We'll need about 300 to 400 mils.
That's about 500.
Brilliant. So there is actually boiling coffee. We'll now pour it into the mixer. So here's a dramatic bit. Then we'll freeze it and then just evaporate off. Ice cream. So it creates the densest, smoothest ice cream. That's what we see it there.
Cool.
Ice cream still.